emissions of carbon is threatening the future of our planet and our civilization. We need to find solutions that are going to allow us to meet the energy demands of the growing world population, but do so in a way that doesn't irreparably harm the environment.